gets it back. Tice rolls to the basket and gets two.
Great ball movement.
Tatum in the paint, floater, gets the roll.
Those are the shots that are going to be available. You keep trying to take the ball to the rim, Milwaukee's going to meet you there, but reacting.
Walker able to get it to Tatum. Tatum in the paint, looking for one of those floaters again. He got fouled.
His body getting a little contact, but that shot's going to be there.
Connaughton in the game, comes up shooting, misses it. Rebound to Tatum. Tatum averages 9 rebounds a game. A shot at the three, goes to the basket instead with the left hand for two.
Nice move.
Sure was.
Yeah, Jason Tatum.
Tatum hard to the basket. Nope, tip doesn't go. Volleyballed around. Takes it to Lopez along the baseline. Kicks it out. Tatum, plenty of time. Knocks down a three.
Back-to-back threes to start the half.
Back into the play. Smart. Takes it. Makes it.
Well, 11-point ball. I don't know how they're going to do that, but they have to figure that out.
Matthews, a deep three. Matthews comes up shooting. Smart. One-on-one with Lopez. Finds Tatum in the paint. Tatum hangs for two.
Good pick.
Last time it was this close was the first quarter, 7-7. Walked inside by Tatum. Tatum straightaway three. Got it. Boston's got a lead. Tatum, 7 on the clock. 4-3, step back. Yeah. In the third quarter for the Celtics. He turned it over. Lopez, a step back three. Doesn't go. Hayward again comes away with it on the run. Bounce pass. Tatum.
Oh, take that, Milwaukee Bucks.
Bucks will take a time. They need one. Kicks it out. Tatum. Taking it to the basket, trying to bank it home.
Celtics got a 5-on-4. Tatum from deep. He's found it. Tatum with a hot hand. Unstoppable and unguardable late in the game.